Okay, okay. Then, expose mo rin. After application of ice, okay, kapag-compress mo na siya. So,
ay, ang puti. Wow!
Oh, cheeks.
Mag-shake ka nga.
Okay.
Girl, sorry for that.
Alright. Usually, yung spray, magkaroon ng like tennis ball size here or golf size. Depende yun sa severity ng pagkakatapilok niya.
Okay? Sikat yung paa niya ngayon.
So ngayon, pag, before we apply bandage, dapat andun yung normal anatomical position ng paa natin. So nakaganyan siya. Sir, tagaloy ka lang sandali ha. Masakit?
Okay.
Ganyan lang. I-maintain mo lang yung gantong position. Okay? Ganyan na sir, don't move. Then, since na, pag ganun siya, we have to pull yung legs na papasok. Alright? So, nakaganto na siya, sir. Ayan, maintain mo lang yan. Patigasin mo.
Patigasin.
Alright? So, hindi tayo basta-basta paglalagay ng bandage. Okay? So, hahatake natin siya palabas. Okay? Tandaan nyo, distal muna. Okay? Then, wrap. So, hinahatak ko na siya papaganto. Right? Then, make a figure of eight. Why figure of 8? Andito yung pain. Tandaan nyo ha. Kung nasaan yung pain, nandun si X. Kasi nag-X yan. There you go. Figure of 8. Hanggang paakit na ng konti.
Nangitim na.
May pagtayo na lang.
Wala problem. Naano na. Alright. After putting the bandage, sir, can you feel this? Can you feel me? Alright. Can you move your toes? Okay. That means, tapos sabihin sa patient mo, sir, is it too tight? That's okay. So, yun. Alright. Sabi kanina, minimize daw yung movement. But the thing is, we have to check whether it's a sprain or not. Sir, can you try walking? Baby step lang. Okay? Dandahan lang. Pag nabawasan yung pain, you were able to manage it properly. Okay? So, sasabihin mo sa pasyente mo, pag na-manage mo na, sasabihin natin sa pasyente natin, sir. Remember? Pauwi na si sir eh. Ano gagawin niya sa bahay?
Cold compress.
Okay, cold compress. Kayo ma'am.